cool opening.
Okay.
And then like a pretty cool entrance, you know what I mean? Look around, make it really cool.
Did she lock these? Oh, no, I got it. That was real cool. Wow, it's cold in here, but it's in like a basement.
Next, we enter the speakeasy to do EVP sessions and digital stills.
Going into the speakeasy right now. If anything wants to open this door, now's the time, go for it. We're gonna shut this door behind us. We know you like the door open, so come and open it.
Be careful. Watch your step. I just fucking...
Get a picture of it. I'm stepping on glass. So.
There's a lot of glass in the floor. It's a problem.
EVP session. The old speakeasy. Prohibition times. Is there anyone in here having a drink? You can come talk to me. I got a little red light in my hand.
EVP session, 69.9 degrees. Speakeasy. Just try to be real still.
Is there anyone in here with us? If so, speak with me through this black box I have in my hand. Recorder, we'll be able to hear you. Talk right into that red light. What is your name?
You know, I heard this was a really, really cool place to go back in the 20s. I just stopped in. I want to have a drink. You want to come have a drink with me?
Did the feds bust you? Did you get busted up down here? Did anyone ever get hurt?
Did anybody die here?
Me whispering. That's me with Velcro. I'm fucking up. Me whispering. All right, we're just gonna cancel that as maybe a generator or some kind of refrigerator or whatever. All right, let's get back to beeswax. Me whispering.
I said I wanted to stop in for a drink. Where's the bartender? I just came in for a beer. Looking for someone to have a beer with me. If you want to come have a beer with me, tell me your name.
It's a sweet offer. Booze isn't cheap now.
We're just three guys looking to have fun, man. We're looking for a couple more dudes to party with.
Maybe some chicks.
God knows we love the boobies.
Any loose ladies down here? Used to hang out in the speakeasy looking for a good time?
What the fuck would you ask that for?
You never know, man. Another cover. Keep laughing.
Me.
Take my flashlight. Yeah. End the EVP session. Just end it. Yeah. Good call. I'm going over to this back corner. Nick, be careful when you stand on this stair right here. You know what I mean? Yeah, you don't have to go too far. Just be real careful.
Yeah, no shit, dude. Rusty metal and everything.
Yeah. You're here to see how you're safe. Yeah, right here. Just stay steady. You know what I mean? Don't fucking fall on this because that would cut you dead. All right, I'm going to go and be careful and go back into this corner here. Kyle, back up. And to yourself.
By the way, old books.
It's something on the other side of this wall. It's right here. These are like water pipes. They're copper water pipes.
All right, good. Okay.
I'm getting chills.
My back is freezing, bro.
It went away, though.
EVP session continuation. All right. We got this rolling. EVP session official beginning.
As Nick snaps this picture of me in the speakeasy, you see numerous orbs. And I usually dismiss spirit orbs as dust or bugs, but I've never seen any dust like this. They're emitting their own light, especially the one in the upper left-hand corner of your screen. I have no idea what they are. As you can see with the video, Nick snapped these pictures in succession. First me, then Kyle. He also caught the same anomalies in the picture. Upper left-hand corner, and the rest of them are all over the place. Some seem to be manifesting and emitting their own light. The one in the upper left-hand corner definitely is. And we just think it's an exciting catch.
I don't have much money. How much is a beer in here? Hard times, man. Can you cut me a deal? If you want us to leave, just open that door for us. We'll walk right out of here. We're not here to bug you. We just want to communicate. Say my name. My name is Eric.
Do you not like us being in your bar? Do you want us to leave? If so, open the door.